The root to sin is not trusting God. That's the root to all sin. When you don't trust God to supply your needs, you will steal. When you don't trust God to heal your marriage, you'll commit adultery. When you don't trust God, where your design is concerned, you were born a man, that's your design, and you don't trust God for that design, then you're going and you'll try to change your design. And looking through that lens, it's the wrong lens. It's the wrong lens. The high thought of the day. It's what a group of people get together and say, hey, man, this is what's in. So it must be okay because I feel like it's okay. And your mom said, well, whatever you feel like, if you feel it's right, then you do whatever you feel is right. You're not supposed to allow your life to be governed by your feelings. They're too unstable. You don't let your emotions govern your feelings. What you expose yourself to is going to govern your thinking. And whatever you think is going to govern what you feel. And whatever you feel is going to determine the decisions you make. And your decisions are going to determine the actions you take. And those actions are going to determine the habits you create. And those habits are going to determine the character you have. And that character will determine the destination you end up in. So if you don't like where you are, go in reverse. Change your character. If you don't like your character, change your habits. If you don't like your habits, change your actions. If you don't like your actions, change your decisions. If you don't like your decisions, change your feelings. If you don't like your feelings, change the way you think. And if you don't like the way you're thinking, quit exposing yourself to the stuff that's causing you to think that way.